we stepped right off the map. Drifted into black space. And let the clocks relapse.
Thanks a lot. I'd like to thank you for coming to this, our first ever show in Greece. Thank you for being patient. We're going to continue with some more music from the new album, The Sky Moves Sideways, now. And then we're going to go into an old thing called Radioactive Toy. Here we go.
eat the apple and cough a dying breath. Give me the freedom to destroy. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, this new song is called Waiting.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to go back to the current album now. This is a track called Dislocated. Chris, our drummer's a bit ill, so just give him a... Day. A dislocated day peers into the ether, counts the stars inside the sky and flies into the never. Looped around my eyelids, a thousand shining specks, pale against the canvas which hangs around my neck. Dislocated day, I will find a way to make you say the name of your forgiver. Starfish leads a dance, it dreams it is a human and falls into a trance. Dislocated day, I will find a way to make you say the name of your forgiver. Sustained, dislocated day, I will find a way to make you say the name of your forgiver. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
This is called Burning Sky.
This remarkable, sometimes incoherent transcript illustrates a phantasmagoria of fear, terror, grief, exultation, and finally breakdown. Its highlights have been compressed on this recording to make their own disquieting points. Participants have eaten sugar cubes saturated with LSD. We hear Brian and his fellow travelers observing their gradual transformation.
Thank you.
his friends into another room, closes the door. He sits alone on the wooden floor, visible only by the dim light shining from the bathroom. He talks to himself. Snap his fingers and terminate the trip, which continues.
Ryan's rocky journey ended 12 hours after it so innocently had begun. He was shattered by it.
This young man never had a bummer in some 33 LSD trips. Every one of them was a delight. Everything under control. He needed only to snap his fingers, and down he came any time. But on Voyage 34, he finally met himself coming down an up staircase, and the encounter was crushing.
Thanks for listening. We'll see you again another time. Cheers for now. Bye now.